Good morning, children. Now in maths, today we will do the concept of between. Children, as you all are familiar with the concept of before and after. Before and after. बेटा आप लोगों को before and after के बारे में मैम ने समझाया था. Before का मतलब होता है पहले and after का मतलब होता है उसके बाद. आज मैम आपको बिटवीन समझाएगी. बिटवीन मतलब जब दो चीज के बीच में जो ऑब्जेक्ट है, दैट इज कॉल्ड दिस प्लेस इज बिटवीन. ओके, नाउ वी विल सी द ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड द सीक्वेंस. कप, स्ट्रॉबेरी, बटरफ्लाई, कैप, पेंसिल, फ्लावर, काइट. ओके, दिस इज द सीक्वेंस एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस सीक्वेंस वी विल सॉल्व दिस. ओके, नाउ सी, दिस इज कप and this is butterfly. Now check here, cup and butterfly. Which object is between cup and butterfly? It's a strawberry. So here is the strawberry. Now next, strawberry and cap. We'll check the sequence. Strawberry and cap. Which object is between these two? It's a, yes, B for butterfly. Yes. We will draw here a butterfly. This is a butterfly and this is the antenna. Okay, so butterfly is between strawberry and cap. Now come to next one, butterfly and pencil. Now check here, butterfly and pencil. Which object is between these two? It's a, yes, cap. You will draw here a cap. Okay, you will draw here a cap like this. You will draw this cap. Okay, now next is cap and flower. Cap and flower. Which object is this? This is a pencil. You will draw here a pencil. Next is pencil and kite. Pencil and kite. Which object is between pencil and kite? It's a flower. You will draw here a flower. Okay, children? In this way, you will complete this worksheet and you will send it to me. Complete it neatly and send it to me. Thank you, children.